What in-demand jobs can you do with an economics degree? Well, other than being a professional economist, of course. In this video, INOMICS, the leading career website for economists, will guide you through a selection of these most sought-after careers. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more economics content. So, job one is that of a financial analyst. The role of a financial analyst is to evaluate data in order to judge business outcomes and identify new investment opportunities. This work usually consists of statistical assessments using the advanced quantitative skills that most economics graduates have acquired. Financial analysts must also convey complex mathematical information in a clear and understandable way, which is another skill most economists often excel at. And for as long as there is a market for financial products and investments, it seems likely that the demand for financial analyst jobs remains high for the foreseeable future. By the way, you can find thousands of the latest jobs and degree programs in economics, including the ones covered here on the INOMICS website. Okay, so the next job on our list is being an actuary. Actuaries normally work in the field of insurance, and their job is to create models which will determine how likely it is that a given event will happen. These events can vary from the mundane to fires, natural disasters, pandemics, or just about anything you can think of. The idea is to quantify how much risk there is of a particular event occurring so that insurance companies can use this information to set out the costs of their coverage. Like working as a financial analyst, this role also requires those same exceptional quantitative skills. The insurance industry is one of the most stable industries, so it is likely that this job will continue to be in high demand. The next in-demand job is that of an auditor. An auditor works to verify the financial statements of companies to ensure that they have paid the correct taxes and that their finances are in good order. This requires skills in quantitative analysis, but even more so, it requires recognizing patterns and identifying outlying or suspicious data points. As economists are often focused on analyzing patterns, this is a task they are well suited to. As automation takes over more and more tasks, there is a greater need for auditors who can check and verify the numbers produced by automated systems. If you don't fancy the sound of being an auditor, how does being an information security analyst sound? An information security analyst works to create and maintain security measures in order to protect organizations from cyber attacks. Traditionally, a job more linked to computer science than economics, in fact, there is quite some crossover in the skills required. Security analysts require excellent attention to detail, as well as a degree of creative thinking, to imagine all the ways that a security system might be vulnerable. This job is hugely in demand, and it is a job that an economics graduate with an interest in computers and digital security would be well suited for. The final, but perhaps the most important job on this list, is that of an environmental or resource economist. Environmental economists research and analyze the economic impact of environmental issues and policies. The climate crisis necessitates unprecedented global action, and the increasing awareness of the scale of climate change makes this a job that will be in demand for decades to come. So, that was just a selection of the most in-demand jobs you can pursue with an economics degree. But this is by no means an exhaustive list. Remember to check out the INOMICS website for the latest jobs and programs in economics. If you like this video, be sure to smash that like button, or even better, hit subscribe to get even more INOMICS economic content.